That's wrong.
Like me.
We're in the middle of nowhere. On the right side is the desert. On the left side, some is the beach. But we're in Egypt. That's good. But now.
So last night we arrived here in Musaya and we looked for a place to sleep and strolled down the beach. And option was out on the beach. And then I was like, why don't we sleep in a boat? So we got on the boat, rolled out our mats, and we slept. So 6 o'clock, watching the sunrise. It's amazing.
Hallelujah, grace like rain. For
Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shalom. Shabbat Shalom. Shabbat Shalom.
Matthew 24, he said, the gospel of the kingdom will be preached in all the world to every nation as a witness before the end will come.
Surrounded, your love carries me. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Your love makes me sing. Hallelujah.
I can see if he's coming here.
Hallelujah.
Awesome.
Look at the leg,
yeah.
And me and Stoffel are starting our Luke 10. Bibles, two cameras, and two passports.
Inside of me, and every time I see you, all your goodness shines through, and I can feel this God song rising up in me. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your love makes me sing it. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Makes me sing. Your love is amazing, steady and unchanging. Your love is a mountain firm beneath my feet. Your love is a mystery, how you gently lift me. When I am surrounded, your love carries me. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your love makes me sing and hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Your love makes me sing. Yes, you make me sing.